Can get started on chapter, or stage four here, chapter two. A little bit further along in the story. Because I don't really have a preference to who I play as. Sometimes I have daily missions or whatnot for things, particular characters, but. I don't think there's any rationale for me blowing up those walls though, but most I just need to move forward. Attacks can only shoot on that diagonal, so if you can keep parallel to them, works out a little bit easier. Okay, if the shutter's open, should be able to throw this over here. Door don't work. Don't run into the hole. Do not care for these things.
Good.
Here's where that switch goes. Make sure it didn't lead anywhere important. Still don't think it leads anywhere. No, maybe. There we go. I haven't checked. Application for Scientist of the Year. Dear sirs and madams, it is my honor to nominate Dr. Monroe Gordon Stinchcomb for the prestigious honor of Light Year Magazine Scientist of the Year. Attached, please find a list of my finest achievements, including designing advanced robotics and weapons, harvesting energy from the crystalline formations of Pimlot 4, definitively proving that instant noodles taste better than the pasta abomination served at its so-called halls of fine dining. Look forward to a speedy reply and anticipate a better outcome than earlier this year when you somehow lost my application for Lightyear Magazine's Most Handsome Scientist Award. Promptly, Dr. Stinchko. Oh, okay, stops that from moving. For lightning. I think there was anything else down there. Just the crystals I can't really do anything with. All right. I'm gonna need that for this. Just knock my box around you. And which way around you decide to go? Okay, throw this on there. There we go. Stinchcorp sure leaves their junk everywhere. You have no idea. Look at this. Fully functional datapad. Find these littered all over the place. I think I saw some lying around before. Wonder what happened to mine. Simpson took it away when he locked me up. Hard to say, but if you see data pads lying around, it's a good idea to pick them up. No help to the planet, plus they might have useful information on them. True, and information sells almost as well as goods. Sometimes better, depending on the information. Guess that was about it. Onward! Free now. Okay, I need to get that ball into that thing over there. And that junk just leaves me lying around. Sweet. Straight into the abyss. Guessing this doesn't go on it. No, you walk that way. Where I want to be standing. Shield would probably be good. Thanks, little guy. You get that shot. Fair open first. Oop. Shield is 4. White. All right. Okay, I need that to open that. Need 2 more power ups. Bad guys. Dodge.